Next up for the University of Oklahoma, Madison Horry.